A couple of days ago, a friend told me on PSN that you can hear some weird sounds in a house what is located near a car park. And he was right, there is a house where some weird sounds can be heard, similar to the Hideaway Hotel. I've investigated this place a few days to see if something interesting would happen. And I was amazed by what I found. The following video is the investigation with the best results. That house is creepy. Why would the creators add these sounds to the game? This will remain a mystery for me.